void is solely yours. I don't wanna be your glass of single malt whiskey hidden in the bottom drawer. And I don't wanna be a bandage if the wound is not mine. Lend me some fresh air. I don't wanna be adored for what I merely represent to you. I don't wanna be a babysitter, you're a very big boy now. I don't wanna be a mother, I didn't carry you in my womb for 9 months. Show me the back door. Visiting hours are 9 to 5, and if I show up at 6:10, will I already know that you'll find some way to sneak me in that door? The fridge on your face at midnight. Hey, what are you hungry for? I don't wanna be the glue that holds your pieces together. I don't wanna be your idol. See, this pedestal is high and I'm afraid of heights. I don't wanna be lived through a vicarious occasion. At 6:10, will I already know that you'd find some way to sneak me in and go? Mind the empty bottle with the holes along the bottom. You see, it's too much to ask for, and I am not the doctor. I am not the I don't wanna live on someday when my motto is last week, and I don't wanna be responsible for your fractured heart and its wounded feet, and I don't wanna be a substitute for the smoke you've been inhaling. Well, what do you thank me? What do you thank me for? Visiting hours are 9 to 5, and if I show up at 6:10, will I already know that you'll find some way to